guess you can consider it poetry. Well, with me, it started out with these words, words, words. They started looking like puzzle pieces, so I start connecting them to each other. Until they started to resemble blank canvases. By this time, I was an artist. So I just started to paint these pictures.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer, 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 killer. A psychopath, I'm a killer, 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 killer. A psychopath, I'm a killer, 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 killer. A psychopath, I'm a killer, killer, killer.
Psychopath, I'm never keeping it plain. Lyrical murder is something I've been about ever since I was a little kid. Doodling in class, drew a picture with my teacher, bullet in his head, ruler in his ass, with a toilet in front of him, throwing up, pissed off. Probably symbolic of this thought, sick talk to my inner enemy in the rough. I'm having nightmares of leaving behind my dreams with anything less than a full bang. It's like I'm General Hung and I'm standing in front of a gun. I'm putting myself in the way of a bullet to pull rank. The hood is over my eyes, but the wool ain't. Yeah, got the mentality of being with a wizard. Every award show, we don't even get considered. Hiding yourself something that's so lyrical to a kid who wouldn't know what was hitting if it hit him. Hit him. Now I wanna talk about these niggas from Detroit. Before me and Shady, who was thinking about Detroit? We put the world on tour, so watch how you say fuck me, you just might jinx yourself. Whoops, your girl gon' do it. Cause I was in the 9-11 in Chicago, 9-11 at the same time. I had already been grinding since 9-7. That's longevity, and if you take a lyric, you better be a killer.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer, killer. You ain't never killed, motherfucker, get rich. Psychopath, I'm a killer, killer.
Drinker is the ringleader. I'm a deep thinker. I'm a street preacher with a street sweeper full of heat seekers and your G speakers. I'm a key ringers. I don't need heaters. I got the meat cleaver. Welcome to the slaughterhouse. Niggas try to tell me I spell too much. Capital S to the left to the T E R. Ho U S E. Now go to hell, you fucks. Word. Making work disappear quick as magic. Abracadabra, the traffic of blacker than Africa. Can you imagine a nigga flipping bread for the blood? Money like Dracula has him. A spatula. Ask me a question. Am I the best with the flexing? Fuck yes with the goon talk. I just moonwalk all over the beat. Then I'm like, no street. Crooked going. Michael Jackson, no thriller. I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer.
Killer. You ain't never killed, motherfucker, get real.
A psychopath, I'm a killer.
Killing on the radical, make your body spread and got killed.
A psychopath, I'm a killer.
Cause ain't nobody killer. Knowing nobody for real.
A psychopath, I'm a killer.
Making me wanna set your daughter on fire with a soldering iron. What up, mom? Applying for the rim job. Are you hiring? I'm hoping to fill up your opening. Oh, but I know I gotta meet a lot of requirements. First, I gotta accept you're in a lobby in Ireland. And you probably already been with all the slaughter. And I am in the mood to be playing second fiddle. Slob on this violin with no strings attached. I'm just a product of a hostile environment. But being brought up, so brought up inspired. But I don't know why I still like I'm caught up inside a whirlpool. Not an appliance, but applying to science. I psychotically rhyme, and it's like stars of a line. All in a line, thought of a line, balls of a life. Obscene talking, it's twined like a beanstalk in a vine. But I keep walking the line between the wrong and the right. But everything I write seems wrong, and it's like I'm ecstatic at all the static that I can still cause in the fabric of our modern society. Now Catholics are panicking cause I snap back to my old annex and shenanigans. Damn it, the Pope's mad again. Probably shouldn't have ran up in the Vatican with that mannequin singing bagpipes from Baghdad again. And my dad's dragging a faggot in a glad bag. Won't be the last time I make a dramatic entrance like Vatican. You thought I was lying when I said I think that I'm crossing the line again. I've lost my mind, caution, oh God, I think I just thought of another fucking line. Forgive me, Father, for Iceland. But hip-hop has left me brainwashed with a violent street defiant. Now the odds of me trying to fucking be quiet probably gotta be about as high as the Jolly Green Giant. After he's fallen in pollen next to a killer beehive colony trying to sneak by it. All his feet don't follow me while I revive rap. I'ma start up a rioting, trying to stop at a silence that you're not gonna. Might as well just hit the block and you're jogging a tire in Boston, across the marathon finish line in a... Put your thoughts against mine, cause the arsenal I have will scar you for life. Worse than your arms and I have with bronze pliers and barbed wire. Your boss are like Barney fight with a fucking Swiss Army knife. A savior, the stars faded with arthritis and a bark bite. With the Dark Knight on a dark night with his arms tied up. I'm Dharma like when I'm on the mic, I'm not gonna lie. Perform like I'm gonna die at the end of a song, so it's hard for the rhyme to end. Like fuck them all, I'm just riding like I'm locked up inside of a shot of Bonnie and Clyde car. Uncle Ronnie just driving, about to bust through the side door. Rock of Arkham Asylum and park in the dining room.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer.
Killer.
You ain't never killed, I'm a killer.
Psychopath, I'm a killer.
Killer.
of NWA versus the police department, prosecuting attorneys are MC Ren, Ice Cube, and Easy motherfucking E.
Order, order, order. Ice Cube, take the motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help your black ass?
You goddamn right.
Won't you tell everybody what the fuck you gotta say?
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad, cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit, cause I ain't the one for a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun to be beaten on. And thrown in jail, we can go toe-to-toe in the middle of nigga is selling narcotics. You rather see me in the pen than me and Lorenzo rolling in a benzo. Be the police out of shape, and when I finish, bring the yellow tape to take off the scene of the slaughter. Still getting swole of bread and water. I don't know if they fags or what. Search a nigga down and grabbing his nuts. And on the other hand, without a gun, they can't get none. But don't let it be a black and a white one, cause they'll slam you down to the street top. Black police showing out for the white cop. Ice Cube will swarm on any motherfucker in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, punk police are afraid of me, huh? A young nigga on the warpath, and when I finish, it's gonna be a bloodbath of cops dying in LA. Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
MC Ren, will you please give your testimony to the jury about this fucked up incident?
Fuck the police, and Ren said it with authority. Because the niggas on the street is a majority of gang. It's with whoever I'm stepping. And a motherfucking weapon is kept in a stash spot for the so-called law. Wishing Ren was a nigga that they never saw. Lights start flashing behind me, but they're scared of a nigga, so they mace me to blind me. But that shit don't work, I just laugh. Because it gives them a hint not to step in my path. But police, I'm saying, fuck you, punk. Read my rights and shit, it's all junk. Pulling out a silly club so you stand with a fake-ass badge and a gun in your hand. But take off the gun so you can see what's up. And we'll go at it, punk, and I'ma fuck you up. Hey, you think I'ma kick your ass? But drop your gat, and Red's gonna blast. I'm sneaky as fuck when it comes to crime. But I'ma smoke them now and not next time. Smoke any motherfucker that sweats me. Any asshole that threatens me, I'm a sniper with a hell of a scope. Taking out a cop or two, they can't cope with me. The motherfucking villain that's mad, with potential to get bad as fuck. So I'ma turn it around, put in my clip, yo, and this is the sound. Yeah, something like that, but it all depends on the size of the gap. Taking out a police would make my day, but a nigga like Ren don't give a fuck to say.
To the stand and tell the jury how you feel about this bullshit.
I'm tired of the motherfucking jacking. Sweating my gang while I'm chilling in the shack and shining the light in my face, and for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much, but I kick ass. Or maybe because I blast on a stupid ass nigga when I'm playing with the trigger of an Uzi or an AK. Because the police always got something stupid to say. They put out my picture with silence. Because my identity by itself causes violence. So E with the criminal behavior. Yeah, I'm a gangster, but still I got flavor. Without a gun and a badge, what do you got? A sucker in a uniform waiting to get shot by me or another nigga. And with a gat, it don't matter if he's smaller or bigger. And as y'all know, E's here the rule. Whenever I'm rolling, keep looking in the mirror. And it's on cue, yo, so I can hear a dumb motherfucker with a gun. And if I'm rolling out the eight, he'll be the one that I take out and then get away. While I'm driving off laughing, this is what I'll say. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
jury and find you guilty of being a redneck, white bread, chicken shit motherfucker.